It's also linked to a trend that we see a lot in pop culture, that we see from a lot among celebrities, particularly in the United States. Celebrities like Rihanna, like Kim Kardashian, like Cardi B in the world of music, who have in fact really seized on these codes in a very extroverted way and with a very feminist dimension behind it.